Busted April Ryan caught spreading hash fake news after Omarosa fired from White House. The Secret Service pushed back on claims about Omarosa Manigault Newman being physically escorted from the White House after she was fired by Chief of Staff General John Kelly. American Urban Radio Network's April Ryan claimed Omarosa was removed from campus after causing drama. Reporting regarding Secret Service personnel physically removing Omarosa Manigault Newman from the White House complex is incorrect, the Secret Service tweeted. The Secret Service was not involved in the termination process of Ms. Manigault Newman nor the escort off of the complex, the agency wrote in its second tweet. Our only involvement in this matter was to deactivate the individual's pass which grants access to the complex. I heard there was drama and she was escorted out of the building and off campus. According to multiple sources, Omarosa did not resign. She was even escorted out of E building and off campus. Okay, the White House still contends Omarosa signed a resignation letter. But General Kelly kicked her out. High drama with the minister offering vulgarities and curse words as she was escorted out of the building and off campus. After the Secret Service debunked the claim, a red-faced Ryan asked, okay, it was not you who removed her but who removed her? The White House announced Wednesday that Omarosa stepped down as the White House Office of Public Liaison. The former reality TV star's last day will be January 20th.